authoritarianism of the right will be plunged into a desperate conflict with the same forces coming from the left.